so we have to understand, like, when we watch the church, it's not fasting again, right? It's whoever understands how to use what they have the best day. You guys understand that? So really start honing in and understanding the body. And get out of the hype and the, ooh, this, like, somebody does something that's effective that does not have the physical tool set that you have, don't even acknowledge it. Figure out who's doing the most with what you have, right? And then expand on that. That's what the game is. You guys understand that? All right? So when we're doing drills, and they can call you sixth grade or lead, whatever you want, we're doing drills and you go, like, that doesn't do it. And here's the question, if I were you, I would constantly ask myself, would this work against the top A player? Would this work against the top freshman? Why would I constantly ask myself that if I were you? Because in 3 years, you're going to be in the high school tryout against the top A players. Like, so being the top sixth grader doesn't matter unless that's the glory that you want for your life. You let everybody else honor you as one of the top sixth graders, but you're looking at the seventh graders, the eighth graders, and ninth graders and say, man, would this be effective against them? You understand what I'm saying? And you do what you have to do against your sixth graders, but you're constantly preparing to be the top seventh grader when you're in sixth grade, the top eighth grader when you're in sixth grade, the top ninth grader when you're in sixth grade. Now when you go to high school, you get to play varsity basketball as a freshman. You understand what I'm saying? You understand what I'm saying? Like, you're eighth grader now. You can play AAU, you can do all that stuff. You're 9 months away from competing with him. That's the reality, right? So you can take all of the stuff that you've done that make that, you know, ooh, and he's gonna throw that shit in your face unless you figure it out. You feel me? All right, so that's very important. Very important. Let's go.